Initiate phase one. Power up the base cannon.